Hey, Neckbone.
Hey, sweet mama.
Hey, say, Neckbone, remember that friend I was telling you about the other day?
Oh, yeah, that one with all the problems.
Yep, that's the one. Well, he called me again yesterday.
He did. What'd he have to say?
Well, let me tell you all about it.
He said, I woke up this morning, I was looking like a bear. Decided it was time to do something with my hair. I said, well, I can help you, baby. Just let me work my spell. If you put your head into my hands, I can make it swell. 'Cause I'm a hairdresser. Yes, I'm a hairdresser. I'm gonna wash you, condition you, and cut you to size. And if you let your hair down, I'm gonna blow you dry. I grabbed a bottle, picked up a can, flashed my scissors and said, I'm gonna make you a man. I started the water running, I whispered soft and sweet. The important part is in the cut. It's just like buying meat, 'cause I'm a hairdresser. Yes, I'm a hairdresser. I'm gonna wash you, condition you, and cut you to size. And if you let your hair down, I'm gonna blow you. Passion fruit, massaged it deep into the roots and said that ought to do it. I worked him into a lather, and when I rinsed him out, he started going crazy, and I knew without a doubt he loved the hairdresser. He loved the hairdresser. Treatment, and I cut him to size. Then he let his hair down.